Mark.
Mark! Okay, here we go. Here's my chance. Here's my try.
Don't think mine.
Wizkowski.
Wizikowski.
I don't know. We're going to find out. You holler back at us. Who is right?
Can you use it in a sentence,
please? It's going to be awesome. He's going to say neither of you donkeys.
Name of origin.
So, yes. Okay, so we're talking about what? The USC Trojans?
Yeah.
Yeah, baby. The USC Trojans. Holla.
Southern cow. Hey,
so,
man.
All right. So here's the story. We love your swag idea.
Yes.
Correct?
Yes.
We absolutely love it. However, we're going to tweak it instead of it being vests. Because, man, you got to earn this. Like, you really got to earn this. Okay, son? But we would like to keep a man's... In the winter realm is keep it good to go.
Yep.
So we're gonna go with a beanie. Is that what you're gonna call it?
A beanie, a toboggan,
beanie, right? Doesn't matter.
Whatever you want to call it.
Right, a billless hat.
Yes.
It's gonna go on your head. It's gonna have the Renmen Show, and it's gonna say Ernie. So we love it. Absolutely love that.
Good stuff,
okay,
man.
Now you also sent us an email.
Yeah.
So we want to address a couple of the ideas there as well, and probably the two areas that we want to touch on is he thought that our criteria for investing was too conservative.
He did think that. And then
right.
He understood on a rainy day.
However, the other little bit of feedback that I would provide is in our conservative, which I would agree with him. I mean, that's purposeful.
It's hard on us.
I mean,
it's
purposeful,
it
right? However, we've been able to Hungry Hungry Hippo 75 homes in two and a half years.
Right, right.
Okay, that's being conservative. Imagine if we weren't conservative. Imagine if we were just like, oh, well, we'll take... You know, oh my word. I mean,
even at the auction, we'd have got that one.
Correct, exactly. So there has to be some discipline in it, or it's not a system.
Right.
And so we've established those lines, and we continue to actually become more conservative with those numbers over time because it's going to strengthen the future of our company.
Yep.
So, anyway, we appreciate that feedback, but that's where we stand on it, is that we want to be as difficult on ourselves as we possibly can be because, as is true of pro athletes, it's the guys who work the hardest in the off season that do the best in the in season. So, you know, the more discipline you have with yourself, the more effective you're going to be in your investments.
Thirdly,
yes.
Why net monthly on each asset? Wouldn't you vary it based on your risk exposure or asset type? Yes.
Right, and we do.
Yes.
However, so much of what we have done is cookie cutter. I mean, we aren't adjusting our risk, nor are we adjusting our asset.
Right.
Now, on the occasion that we evaluate a property that isn't in our wheelhouse,
for instance,
the commercial real estate auction that we attended up in
right.
Columbus, that number was
1,500 plus,
correct.
Basically, to
right.
2,500.
And the thing that I think we do is you're going to back into that math on a cap rate, okay?
Right.
A capitalization rate, and then a cap rate is determined by the amount of cash that your piece of real estate would kick back to you after you've paid your taxes and insurance and expenses for the year. Okay, so if you've got maintenance on a property, taxes, and insurance, you take that out. What kind of cash, if you owned it free and clear, would that piece of property be kicking back to you? And if a piece of property that you had $100,000 in were to kick back to you $20,000 annually after taxes, insurance, and maintenance, then that would be on a 20 cap.
Right.
A 20%, you'd be getting a 20% return on that investment annually.
Right.
So, you know, everything that we do, we really try to be as near to that 20 cap as we possibly can in real estate, which is just an unheard of return.
Yeah.
Why wouldn't you? Like,
right.
Why would you expect anything less if you can get that?
Yeah.
Right?
I mean, a lot of people are like, oh, you can't get 8, you can't get 7. Well, brother, we're trying to get a 20.
Trying to get 20.
If you're
going to
shoot for 7, you're going to get 5. If you're
going to
shoot for 20, you might get 14.
Right.
So,
and 14 is crushing it.
We want to shoot for 100 if we could.
Right.
We just can't.
No question. Hey, man.
So,
say hi.
Eli, say hi, buddy.
Okay.
All right. Awesome. All right. Eli makes his first video response appearance. So
hey.
So anyway, that's our response to your feedback.
Yeah. Thanks, Mark. We appreciate
as always,
it.
Yep. Remain a Renmenian and look for your swag soon. Yeah. Send us to that address. Peace.
Sucker.